Today in wine history, the French Foreign Legion celebrates the Battle of Cameroon during the French intervention in Mexico with an excess of cheap red wine and the wooden hand of Jean d'Anjou.